I'm Marcy Drew. One of the stories we're working on today is a fundraiser that's being held for fallen Cathedral City Police Officer Jermaine Gibson. Tonight from 4 to 10 p.m., the Denny's restaurant on East Palm Canyon in Cathedral City will be donating half of the money it earns to Gibson's family members. And if you remember, Gibson leaves behind a wife and a one-month-old baby boy. We'll have full coverage for you tonight at 5 and 6 on KPFC Local 2. We'll see you then.